Today I've got this pepper masala chicken dum biryani for lunch. I've been ordering from the same place every day. Let's see how is this one today. Biryani does look good. The masala looks quite juicy. The rice is not overcooked. There's no sort of watery elements to it. And the raita is quite creamy with bits of vegetables. Let's see how spicy it is. It's pretty average. It feels like they make different varieties of biryani, so they make masala separately and then probably put it with the rice for a very little time, not in the usual recipe where they're mixed and cooked together in layers. But the rice are not bland, they do have the taste of masala. So, not a big biryani fan. I think it's overrated, so it's about 6 by 10, I would say. Not great, but I think it's enjoyable. I also think a biryani without aloo bukhara or mimli and you know those kind of spices and long and all that is not a real biryani. So I'm missing that as well, but that adds to the flavor.